Alright guys, welcome back to another video today. Before we get started, I'd just like to say all my prayers and thoughts are with Manchester. My opponent is playing a 3-4-3. So it looks like she's playing wing backs. So hopefully possible chances of attacking. Perhaps should have scored there. If you do enjoy this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. As you can tell, I'm using my Premier League boys. Nice little free ball. You gotta get a shot off. No, I think he tried to pass it there. You are joining me in my third game in this division. One nil, straight across the goal. Going for the back, aim it at the back post, and just squeezed it in. 1-0 up. At the minute, I'm looking at getting 5 points from 3 games, which is good enough, nearly for promotion. But obviously, the game's not over yet, so I've got to keep my concentration. I'm waiting for my opponent to kick off again.
Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Mitsubashi.
Here now. Jamie Vardy.
Goal for the visitors. Number 21, Jamie Vardy.
Where's his bomb back from the second half? Nearly 3-1. Good save by Johan. run out of play. Make sure your notification bell's on my channel so you never miss an upload. Everyone, finally. Nice little volley. Klein that got back, my right back. Antonio's on the ball now. Antonio's looking for a shot. Oh, deflected. Corner coming up. Oh, come on, bruh. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, Andrew. fair 2 minutes to run now. Nearly 4-1. Offside.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
3-2, near the end of the game now. Obviously, he's now trying to make a late push. The only one coming, other areas. That is the final whistle. Guys, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.